आर्कशवानी मिश्रा रिसाइटिंग पाब्लो नेरुदास पोयम योर लाफ्टर।
Take bread away from me if you wish, take air away, but do not take from me your laughter. Do not take away the rose, the land's flower that you pluck, the water that suddenly burst forth in joy, the sudden wave of silver born in you. My struggle is harsh and I come back with eyes tired. At times from having seen the unchanging earth. But when your laughter enters, it rises to the sky seeking me, and it opens for me all the doors of life. My love, in the darkest hour your laughter opens, and if suddenly you see my blood staining the stones of the street, laugh. Because your laughter will be for my hands like a fresh sword. Next to the sea in the autumn, your laughter must raise its foamy cascade. And in the spring, love, I want your laughter like the flower I was waiting for, the blue flower. The blue flower, the rose of my echoing country. Laugh at the night, at the day, at the moon. Laugh at the twisted streets of the island. Laugh at this clumsy fool who loves you. But when I open my eyes and close them, when my steps return, deny me bread, air, light, spring, but never your laughter.